with their service. With some true game. Counterattack. Again, a counter right off the top versus world rank number 3. Another counter, but finally, Ju. Just missing. Compact stroke and timing. Stepper. Headshots too. Just require. A few in. Inside out forehand. Half long to the middle and loads it with. Doesn't leave it too wide open. How? Short side. Oh, seize the topspin. You can create more spin, just tougher to control. Beautiful. Clever. This time gets the counter attack. Heavy spin and manages to win. No way! Point of the match, LI Jiao just. Oh, it goes wild and it. On the short side of the table, come still strong. Bit of side spin inside. Bit of a. Point. Oh, after recovering the big shot right down. Well, we'll see. Huge shot to finish the forehand. ZHU Yuling, who has the serve. Push go. Almost free. deep on the table. There's the serve. Wouldn't be worth it. Short side, but anyway. Step around a little. Soft touch. Do a little bit lower, heavier spin from the back of the table. Decisive third ball. There we go. Step around, full commitment. Recovery shot, touch from LI Jiao was complete. The grunt is back, the fourth. Fast backhand and she does it. The 42-year-old from Netherlands, and the smile is finally out again on her feet. Look at this. That is a surprised and thrilled coach if I've ever seen one, through Yang Ha-un and through ZHU Yuling. The big test was on, and the Chinese superstar, world ranked number